Group donated 41 turkeys this year.
And finally, the fifth thing you need to know at 5. Holidays give many people at least a day off from work, but that's not the case in some professions, from law enforcement to healthcare workers. In tonight's Eye on Kettleman, we'll hear from people working on the front lines over the holidays.
Now let's get